Yeah.
Typhoon Nina brought rainfall and a cold front. August is typhoon season here in China.
Yeah.
More than a year's worth of rain in a day.
Yeah.
The Banqiao dam might not last today.
Yeah.
Been through some bad but this is the worst. Who would have thought that it would burst? Sedimentation blockage was the culprit.
Yeah.
Sluice gates were stuck and poor communication.
The water
yeah.
is rising.
Yeah.
The dam
yeah.
is trembling.
Yeah.
The people are screaming all over. Banqiao,
yeah.
280K Olympic swimming pools are flowing down.
In 30 counties, 4 million affected. 175,000 on the deathbed.
Yeah.
5 million houses, 1 million animals
yeah.
trapped. Survivors cause epidemic and famine.
Yeah.
Falling to failure from the seascape installed.
Yeah.
Hundreds of bad dams weren't built properly. That's what caused all the damage to property. Chinese adapted with modern technologies. Instead of clay, they switched to using concrete. Typhoon Nina gave us a new record. 189 millimeters of rain per hour. Though it was tragic, we learned us some lessons. Now China's dams will be built more effective.